So keep your composure. This is not an average night.
Go the fuck home.
He just ran into the bar.
Go back in the motherfucking shop and go home.
On the media, they declared Oregon a national emergency. They said the Proud Boys and the nationalists and all other kind of people against the Black Lives Matter movement was supposed to be in Oregon.
You're good. I got a good idea.
puppet of the radical left-wing movement that seeks the complete elimination of America's wheels and walls. Socialist wheels and walls. Radical left wheels and walls.
So next time y'all ride over here, we're gonna block you in. This ain't a protest. This is something different than that.
Their tactic is to push you down. I'm cool for now. I'm just trying to make sure you're good.
We would like to encourage the crowd to express their First Amendment rights from the sidewalk in the park. Southwest 3rd Avenue is open to vehicular traffic. Move to the sidewalk or into the park. Do not remain in the roadway. Failure to adhere to these directions may subject you to citation, arrest, and crowd control agents, including but not limited to tear gas or impact weapons.
Clap if you're alert. Clap if you know Black Trans Matter. I got one task for somebody that's very smart and very technical. Find out who this lady is that's on this recording.
Jay Walker.
And send her an email. A nasty one. When you take off them badges and you take off them suits, you live in this mess.
Must you be part of the problem?
You guys are in high school, bud?
Don't y'all see the problem just like we see it? This is a problem. I don't know if y'all don't see it. I know those seals ain't clear. You can see this problem. We just want this stuff to stop.
We're
gonna beat it out of you.
You guys! Mindless fucking villains!
You guys look like idiots!
You guys look like fucking idiots!
Stormtroopers!
This is yours! You made this!
I can guarantee you some of these people are Proud Boys. They just gave them uniforms. I can guarantee you that. The Proud Boys have sewn up. I can guarantee you that some of these are the Proud Boys. Proud Boy trucks. Those are Proud Boys. Sell your badges. Those are Proud Boys.
That we were given because we're Americans, that y'all forget about that shit. I
guarantee you look at the truck. Look at the problem.
This is the police. This is the
clear and
unlawful assembly.
I told y'all we're coming.
Thank you.
a lady cop might do to her husband in the bedroom?
Cut his penis off.
So I'm thrilled to be in Yuma, Hama, Arizona.